Columbia has always been a part of my story.
Anna B. Rodriguez School of Engineering and Applied Science.
I was born in Cuba. I came to New York, to this country, when I was 2 years old. What drew me to Columbia in particular was I was looking for an engineering school that was not just an engineering school. The core education enhanced the technical engineering courses that we were participating in. I met my husband here. I was here during the time when the college went co-ed. Carmen Hall was college in engineering. There were three floors that were co-ed, and the rest of them were all male. So we had a terrific group of friends. We are still very close to this day. I was on full financial aid, and many of my friends were first generation American, and it is one of the things that has driven me to volunteer in any way that I can and give back. I have been on the Board of Visitors for the engineering school. I just finished my term as a CAA board member. I was on the task force to put together the first Columbia Women's Conference. She opened the door. I started getting involved not only from the student perspective on how do we increase the number of women in engineering, but also in how to increase the number of women in faculty positions. The last couple years I've been working on a startup with two fellow C's alum. You never know, professionally as well as personally, where those connections are going to take you.
To the C's class of 2019, C's the world!
It was an amazing experience to be up on the stage and look over the sea of blue, my time that I spend here. It's a labor of love. You're just proud to be part of that community.